I want you to come and talk about altars that propel. Because, ladies and gentlemen, know this, that altars are going to take you somewhere. An altar will take you somewhere. You should never have an altar and it not take you anywhere. That altar is going to propel.